is a story. This is so sorry.
I migliori rider europei del downhill e dirt.
Il fatto di poter avere dei campioni, e qua generalmente sono dei signori campioni qua a Bergamo, nella mia città, mi fa molto piacere, e domani appunto accenderemo le micce, come così si vuol dire. E direi che appunto i contenuti tecnici ci sono.
It's gonna make sure you're having fun on your bike, and if you're doing that, you can just ride wherever, whether it's in a city or out in the woods, doesn't matter, as long as you're having fun and riding your bike in the fresh air, that's what it's all about.
I've got a nickname called Chopper, and my mum named me it because I spend half my time in the air, and I think that's quite funny.
It's always nice to ride with a mountain bike in a city. So the people, the spectators, don't need to go somewhere on the mountains, far away from the city. So they just like enjoy the walking in the city and they watching down the race. So that's a really good combination. So I like it.
We'll be right back. E metti i vincitori, primo posto Bruno Zanchi, secondo posto Carlo Zambinoglio, terzo posto Lorenzo Suning.